My name is Chambliss Harrod. I'm a spine surgeon at the Spine Center in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Yeah, back pain is a very common thing that, I mean, it's pretty much ubiquitous in our population. Humans walking around on 2 feet with gravity pulling down on you over a number of years, we're all going to be subject or increased at risk for having this type of medical problem. People want to know where their back pain's coming from. So an MRI is typically the best type of diagnostic imaging study that can give us a lot of information about your back and trying to figure out, hey, what is causing your back pain? But about 70% of the time, the disc is the problem. The problem is we haven't had great treatment options for patients that do have discogenic pain or pain coming from the disc. And what do we tell these patients? If we can target a specific spot in your back, talking about the low back in general here, then perhaps a lumbar fusion may be the answer. You may have seen me talk about these things before. I know that you are trying to look for other options besides fusion. And that's what I'm here to talk to you about today. Essentially, you have the power to heal many of your different conditions. And the research is there. Biological therapy typically involves stem cells, and that's a scary word. A lot of times people don't understand what that means. We actually can utilize your own cells, which the highest concentration of stem cells is going to be in your bone marrow, typically from your pelvis, where we will use a needle or syringe to, through a small percutaneous stick, aspirate your body's own bone marrow from your iliac crest, which is the backside of your pelvis. Once mixed appropriately and spun down to the correct concentrations, and using what we call fluoroscopy or x-ray, we can use techniques to isolate and safely place the needle. With the technique that we do and utilize here at the Spine Center, have not had significant, really at all, adverse consequences as to using your own bone marrow, and you're able to avoid a fusion with many different peer-reviewed papers that I'd be glad to show you, talk with you about. But really what you want to know is this safe? Am I at a significant adverse risk for complications? In direct comparison studies between, hey, doing nothing and continuing with traditional pain management techniques versus lumbar fusion, whether it's minimally invasive or open or however you want to do it, mending two bones to one versus biologic or stem cell treatment, for which there are a number of options. In direct comparison, I think the results are in that stem cell treatment is a viable option. It is also cost effective with lower medication usage, significantly lower side effects, decreased complication profile, and the lowest chance out of all three of those different lines in progressing to needing a lumbar fusion or lumbar surgery. And I think it's a great alternative potentially for you, and we'd love to talk to you more about that here at the Spine Center.